Agnes and Charles Hallowell were my great-grandparents. Charlie was apparently quite a fiddler. During the Great Depression, he kept his family fed by playing dances and other social events with his violin. Today, that violin is in the custody of his grandson. Here's how it sounds on an old traditional fiddle tune called Over the Waterfall.